Good morning, children. Today we will do an activity given page number 79 in your book, in which we will turn some English word through half, and after that we will observe whether these words read the same on a half turn. So let us start. I have some paper slip, and on these I have written words given on page number 79. So let us start to do activity. First word, mau. Here you can see that like before turn, mow. Observe this. Now start to rotate. We rotate it on a quarter turn. Quarter means 1/4, and 1/4 equal to 90 angle. Then again second quarter, and we rotate it through two quarter, and two quarter equal to 180, and you can observe on a half turn we can read these words like same before half turn. Now do with second word, zoom. You can see that ZOOM, zoom. Now rotate it through half turn. Now observe this after half turn, whether this word read same after half turn. No, we can see that after half turn we observe that there is a change in the shape of alphabets, and it become WOOZ. M change into W after half turn. So this word does not read the same on half a turn. You can see that before turn and after turn. So we can't read this word same after half turn. Now third, SWIMS, fames. Now start to rotate on a half turn. Observe. So again we can read this word same like this before half turn, SWIMS, fames. You can observe after half turn and before half turn. Yes, so you observe that the position of this word remains same, means all the letters remain same after half turn, and we can read the same on a half turn. Next, noon. N-W-N, noon. Start to rotate it. First we will rotate through an angle 90, means quarter turn, then second quarter turn, and two quarter turn equal to 180, and you can see that we can read same as before half turn. So image of this word before half turn and after half turn remain same. We can read noon and N-W-N. All the letters remain same after half turn. Next, SIS, sis. Now start to rotate, and same again we observe that we can read same on half a turn. So in these words we observe that this next, these four words remain same after half a turn, but one of these, you can see that zoom, it changed after half turn. So out of these five words, one word zoom we can't read same before after half turn. its position changed after half time. So try to do these activities.